Look, if you had
one pot,
or one
awfully hot coffee pot,
and one mouth,
should I drop it on Donald Trump? Probably not.
Yo. His mom is sweaty, knees weak, arms are heavy. There's
coffee
on his sweater already. Mom's
coffee pot.
He looks calm and ready to drop
awfully hot coffee on Donald Trump.
But he keeps on forgetting what he wrote down.
I forgot. Oh yeah. That's an awfully hot coffee pot. That's all I got.
The clock's run out. Time's up. Over. Live.
Donald Trump.
Keep screaming, drain the swamp. Cause the swamp
is awfully hot coffee.
He's so mad, but he won't give up. He knows
the water's gonna be taller than this.
He knows that, but he's broke. He's so stagnant, he knows when he goes back to this plane.
And he just flies around to the
awfully hot coffee pot.
Drop it, stops.
You better lose yourself in the
awfully hot coffee pot.
You better never let it go. You only get one
pot.
Do not miss your chance to blow.
This hot coffee
comes once in a lifetime. You better lose yourself in the
awfully hot coffee pot.
You better never let
I'ma stop.
I want my oatmeal with lumps.